French toast, also known as eggy bread, Bombay toast, German toast, gypsy toast, poor knights of Windsor, or Spanish toast, is a dish made of bread soaked in milk, then in beaten eggs and then fried. The earliest known reference to French toast is in the Apices, a collection of Latin recipes dating to the 4th or 5th century. The recipe mentions soaking in milk, but not egg, and gives it no special name, just aliter dulce, another sweet dish. Under the names soupy great, soupies wayandori, tostes nerais, and pain pure diu, the dish was widely known in medieval Europe. For example, Martino da Como offers a recipe. French toast was often served with game birds and meats. The word soup in these names refers to bread soaked in a liquid, a sop. The usual French name is pain perdu, lost bread, as it is a way to reclaim stale or otherwise lost bread. It may also be called pain de ray, golden bread. The term pain perdu was formerly used metaphorically to mean sunk costs. A 14th century German recipe uses the name arm ritter, poor knights, a name also used in English and the Nordic languages. Also in the 14th century, Taillevent presented a recipe for tostes de reis. There are 15th century English recipes for pain perdu. An Austrian and Bavarian term is pavese or profese, from zuppa pavese, referring to Pavia, Italy. Slices of bread are soaked or dipped in a mixture of beaten eggs, often with milk or cream. Sometimes sugar, cinnamon, nutmeg, or vanilla are added to the mixture. The slices of egg-coated bread are then fried on both sides until they are browned and cooked through. Day-old bread is often recommended by chefs because the stale bread will soak up more egg mixture without falling apart. The cooked slices may be covered with sugar or sweet toppings such as jam, honey, fruit, or maple syrup, or served as a savory dish with ketchup or another sauce. The bread may be dipped in milk only, with the egg mixture added afterwards. The bread may be soaked in various other liquids, such as wine, rose water, or orange juice, either before or after cooking. Formerly, the dish was eaten more as a soup than dry.